Sorry about your brother.
Yeah, well, I never liked him much.
I liked Annabelle.
You always loved the ladies, Dutch Vanderlyn. I like that about you.
What are we doing here? Go home. Is this thing over?
Hello, sugar. You ain't dead, is you? Not get away.
I don't know. Colum's got a sense.
Handing him over to the lords. I don't know. Strange times.
They killed Seamus. Fuck the whole lot of them. With this fella Colum's right, we can draw them all back.
True. Where'd Colum and Patrick head off to?
In a town.
He's escaping! Shoot him! Relax! Relax. I got him. Oh, I got him.
Did I kill you?
Oh, not yet.
No, of course not. Not yet.
But I will.
Finally, put his weapons over there.
Arthur Morgan.
It's good to see you.
Hello, Cole.
How's wound?
I hardly feel it.
You will. Septic. Ain't nice.
Now, tell me.
Fine gun like you. Why are you still running around with old Dutch? Could come ride with me and make real money.
It ain't about the money, Cole.
No, no. It's Dutch's famous car. You killed a whole bunch of my boys. Six-point gag.
I ain't got no clue what you're talking about.
Oh, you lie, my friend. And I thought Dutch preached truth.
Let me go, Cole, and end all this crap between you two. We all got real problems now.
The way I see it. They get him. They forget about me.
They ain't the forgetting sort. If I were you, I'd run as soon as I had the money.
Oh, I know you would. Let's see. We lure an angry Dutch in to rescue you. Grab all of you and hang you in. Then disappear.
So you only met with him to grab me?
Of course. He's gonna be so mad. He's gonna come raging over here. And a whole lot of you. And the law will be waiting for him. Oh, Arthur. Arthur. I missed you.
What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. You better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef. Torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. You better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef.
Thank you. Arthur! Arthur?
Arthur! I told you it was a setup, Dutch. Oh,
my boy. My dear boy, what?
They got me. But I got away.
Yeah, you did.
Miss Grimshaw, I need help! Reverend Swanson!
He's gonna set the law on us!
Oh, of course he was!
I'm sorry, Arthur.
It is a bit late for apologies. Swanson!
Mr. Morgan, you're safe now.
Oh, let's get him to bed.
You are safe now, Arthur.
Okay. I got you.
You're safe now.
That's pretty, it does. That's real pretty.
Miss Grimshaw, will you sit with him a while?
Of course. You'll be okay, Mr. Morgan. You're home.
I thought I'd be burying you, Mr. Morgan.
Well, not quite yet, Reverend.
Good. How you feeling?
About the same as you.
I'm sorry to hear that. Well, take care of yourself.
You too.
Morning, Arthur.